Dragon Age 2, all gift locations. For Aveline's gift, you're going to want to complete the Offered and Lost quest in Act 2. It's mandatory, so you can't miss it. And once you take down Sir Varnell, walk up the stairs, and to the right is a crate with the shield of Knight herself. Go to the barracks, give it to Aveline, and there you go. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.